I suggest you refrain from inhaling the tainted air here. My olfactory sensors just spiked. You may want to hold your breath. The fumes here are distressingly noxious. Can you see them, sir? Are you injured, sir? My apologies. They think I've lost them. Hopefully, that's the last of them. If they're out there, we'll find them.
Duty.
Thank you. Got it.
Should the need arise, these reinforced structures would make excellent cover.
Blackbird spotted. Badly injured. Way too many hostiles for the runner to engage. Request assistance from HQ.
Keep your eyes open. I think this asshole's using a stealth boy.
Nice.
No sign of him now.
What the hell was that?
We may have an enemy nearby.
Oh, hell no!
you tough? Come on!
Hey.
How may I be of service?
Show your face. Come on. I dare you.
Got it. Nice.
This is bullshit.
For me? Not even possible.
What the fuck was that?
Get some!
Picking up. Oh. Fucking shut it down.
Thank you.
Pam needs you in her room.
I was power napping and whammo, it hit me. Got some ideas on how to kit out Deliverer. Make your super badass gun even more, well, more. So check out my stock.
Let's take a look.
Made a new batch of whatnots. You keep placing Mila's, and I'll keep paying you. Could always use more Mila's placed.
If you're interested.
Or we could just do some business.
I gotta go.
Right you are.
How do you even fit down here in that?
Ticker Tom's cooking up something. I hope it goes better than last time.
All hands are lost at Augusta's safe house. When it rains, it pours.
The survivor from Augusta, Blackbird, is dead. I didn't find any evidence of where the synth is.
As I expected. Well, at least you weren't hurt. Perhaps Desdemona will listen to me next time. Hopefully this will help you in your future missions. Now, if you don't mind...
Sometimes the direct approach isn't the best to take.
Where every is, synth Diamond that makes City it out, under opposition control.
Is around on me.
Make sure you don't leave anything useful behind.
Would it kill them to let me know mission specs before the dead drop? Just once?
We got a lot of synths in play right now. Makes things really dangerous.
Deacon's record is the best.
Do you need something?
You could learn a lot from him. From one of those vaults? You got too many teeth to be a scavenger.
Confirmed. Agent Fixer has arrived. I have a mission for you. Without increasing efficiency of synth traffic flow, odds of entire organization being compromised increase daily. Solution. A new distribution center needs to be established.
I get to set up a new base. That's cool.
Agent's temperature is irrelevant to this conversation. Mission details commencing. Pacify the target location. Fortify position to protect current and future railroad assets. New distribution center will be codenamed Mercer Safe House. Good luck.
Thank you.
The world's a dangerous place for anyone in my way.
You
going up.
Yeah.
Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
I'll take a look, sure.
I got a little bit of everything. I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything?
Let's see what you have.
It's all worth every cap.
Uh-huh.
Yes?
If you're here to trade, let's trade.
Not interested.
Shop's open. What do you want?
That suit should tip the balance of things in our favor.
Thank you.
If you find any spare parts, you be sure to let me know. I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
Up, asshole.
Can you see them, sir?
Got company.
Shop's open. What do you want?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
All salvage, but nothing's junk. If you're here to trade, let's trade.
I'll take a look, sure.
A little bit of everything.
Hey.
I'd be happy to... if I can.
If you're here to trade, let's trade.
Not now.
Thank you.
Pam wants you. She explained why, but I couldn't figure it out.
There's more going on than you know. Trust me.
Excuse me.
Another Mila placed and even more data. You got the time? I got another site we could place another one of my babies. Or we could just do some business.
I gotta go.
Right you are.
I hope to God the Institute doesn't find us here.
Calculating.
At least not soon.
Institute presence increases odds of detection of all northern routes by 52%.
52%. That's prohibitively dangerous.
Fixer, how do you feel about getting thrown back into the fire?
I'm on a first-name basis with fire.
You're in the right line of work, then. We've hit a snag with Dr. Amari. You've dealt with her before, but you may not know of the vital role she plays in our organization. Synths are supposed to go to the memory den. The doctor gives them a new set of memories, then they move out. But her latest patient is stuck there. The runner's route has been compromised, and we're looking for options.
Why do synths get new memories?
The mind job is voluntary. Each synth has his or her own reasons for opting in. Most do it to avoid being captured. A synth knows nothing about our world. There's dozens of ways they could slip up and draw attention to themselves. Pam, what if we reroute through Lexington?
The switchboard is a nexus of Institute activity. Odds of detection increase exponentially with proximity to the nexus.
In English, Pam.
She means we can't run ops anywhere remotely near switchboard. The Gen 1's blocking the original route have to go.
Why is killing them our plan B?
Excellent question.
Assaulting an entrenched Institute position is always risky. I don't want to put one of our top agents in harm's way unless it's necessary. Go to Dr. Amari and tell her rerouting isn't possible. You're there to clear the route for one last run. There's a lot at stake here, so get the job done.
Setting human-machine interface to 100%. Good evening, Agent. My data indicates Mercer's safe house has been established. Reward dispensed. Further help is required. I have the location of a Black Ops cache. It contains supplies our organization needs. Railroad Alpha has asked for you to secure the cache from any hostiles in its vicinity.
What's in the cache?
Contents are classified. However, if the cache is secured, it increases our organization's effectiveness by 2%. Warning, margin of error is 3%. The cache is hidden in compliance with tactical counter-surveillance protocols. This RFID device will locate and unlock the cache upon close proximity.
Nice. That sounds pretty high tech.
Correct. The cache belonged to the Defense Intelligence Agency. The DIA's technological capabilities were more advanced than many branches of the government. You only have to secure the cache. Runners will transport contents on a separate timetable. Terminating human-machine interface.
About to head out. My safe house kiddies need me to make some booms.
Hey, Glory.
About to head out. My safe house kiddies need me to make some booms.
I'm very busy.
Hey.
Yes, sir?
High-rise says his route's been burned. Raiders.
There's only one logical answer.
It's too risky. There has to be a safer alternative.
And around we go again. This is pointless.
Pan, will Corby's alternative
work?
I suppose we wait.
You certainly know your way around a workbench.
Casa del
Bet you never met a synth before Glory.
Use the back entrance. Too much traffic through the church and we'll burn this hideout. Do you need something? You really walk the Freedom Trail? By yourself?
About to head out. My safe house kiddies need me to make some booms.
One more hour till my shift ends.
I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
This is Radio Freedom, voice of the...